Hi, I'm Bob Berry, and today we're going to talk about how to avoid crushing, pinch points, caught between injuries, resulting from the backing and swinging functions of a crane in operation. Prior to swinging our backing and crane or other equipment, always take a few seconds to assess your surroundings and identify potential obstacles or hazards. Whenever possible, relocate hazards such as dumpsters, handrails, and other vehicles to eliminate an unsafe work condition. Any hazard that cannot be moved should be identified, marked, and communicated to other team members. And it's always a good idea to have a spotter observe and communicate proximity to known hazards throughout the backing or swinging operation. Be particularly mindful as some hazards may not be readily observable, including underground void. Furthermore, the OSHA 1926 1400 standard requires the controlling entity to mark hazard areas as controlled access areas, where proximity to obstructions may present a caught between hazard risk. And a dedicated spotter must inform the crane operator prior to allowing anyone to access that area. And remember, proper planning, awareness of surroundings, good communication always makes for a safe lift. Thanks for watching and sharing our video, and look for another Sims Crane Minute coming soon.